We all have that one friend or coworker that is a subject matter expert, and the same concept of a generalist versus a specialist exists in the LLM world. Hi everyone, this is your AI BFF, and today let's talk about RAG. RAG, or retrieval augmented generation, provides domain expertise to AI chatbots. RAG does two things. One, retrieves or fetches information from a database. Two, enables the chatbot to generate an accurate response. Here's an example. A medical chatbot using RAG searches only medical journals and hospital-approved documents and then summarizes the information clearly. Here's how RAG works. One, domain data like PDFs is stored in a database. Two, that information is encoded, turned into embeddings or chunks of data and stored in a vector database. Three, user queries also encoded and the retriever process does a search to find the match. LLM then reads those chunks and generates the final answer. To summarize, RAG is AI plus domain data. Follow for more.